Yeah, may I just say the allegations are pernicious and callous and cruel and above all spurious. I'm not guilty, and I shall be defending the accusations. And like a lot of other people in this country today, I'm wondering why it's taken 30 and 40 years for the allegations to surface. The last 2 months of my life have been a living nightmare. I've never gone through so much stress in my life, and I'm finding it difficult to sustain. Fortunately, I have a very loving family, and they're very supportive, and I think but for their love I might have been constrained to take my own life. But they've encouraged me to fight on and fight the charges, regain my reputation, my good name, and whatever I've represented to this country down the years. With that, I'd like to thank everybody who's been supporting me for your goodwill, which has sustained me through this absolutely horrific ordeal.